essay is about my dad. My dad's a scientist. He studies how we're brains in the world. My dad says everyone sees things differently because we look at the world in different ways. But if we all look at it the same way, we'll see the same thing. Dad says it's all about perspective.
I just need a little help. Thank you.
goddamn freezer!
Apologies, I thought you were someone.
Addressing these work logs to you because it is my hope that you will someday continue this work if I am unable. And also because this, all of this, everything I do here is for you. The brain, that's the problem here. I praise the brain. Control, clinical death.
Ben.
Our instincts were correct. Praise the brain. If I could modify the freezer, that everything I do here is for you. Good work.
A solution.
Many colors become one. Reverse the process. The prism combines the light. Prisms change the way we see light, splitting it.
Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near, between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep of easy wind down the flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep. And miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep.
Thank you.
practical application. Practical application.
Woods, these are. I think I know. Let's see. Stuff right here. Watch these woods fill up with snow. Snowflake. I found the key.
It's the crystal.
That's the answer that we've been looking for.
Physics equals behavior equals music equals math.
Come. Let's take a photo. One final snapshot before we leave.
Have you seen my wife?
I'm sorry. I am so sorry. I wrote you something. I know it doesn't make up for things, but I always used to write you poems, so I don't know. I wrote you this. I have been silent for too long. A man who's right here all along. Who only ever wanted more for the woman he made his wife. If she forgave, he never ceased to fill her. The rest of his life. Please, Ken. I promise I'll be
attending the same school, the world's most mad scientist.
Are you comfortable? Just a part of my time.
Met the world's most beautiful and talented musician.
So it's this science lab mob with deep speaking.
And they created me, Benjamin Hay.
Thank you. Did our best. It's useless to play lullabies for those who cannot sleep. I gave up everything for him! Without memory, there would be no music. Thank you.
beautiful music.